good morning.
Good morning, I'm Miss Penny, and these are the KidVision kids, and we're here today to find out what happens at a pediatrician's when they do a wellness check.
I'm Jennifer, I'm the receptionist. All you have to do is have a seat and you can sign in.
Okay, let's have a seat and sign in. All right, so it's time to sign in. Would you like to be first?
Yes.
Okay. There we go. This way they know who's here. And they can look up our files so that when the doctor sees us, they know that they have the right person. Devin, would you like to sign next? Okay. Look at you. Okay. And should we sign together? Okay. So tell me how to spell your name.
E-L-I-Z.
There you are. And I'll sign my name, Miss Penny. Miss Penny. P-E-N-N-Y. Now we're ready. I'll go give it to the receptionist so she'll get our paperwork ready, okay? We're all signed in.
Perfect, thank you. Have a seat and we'll be with you shortly.
Thanks.
No problem.
Good morning, KidVision kids. Are you ready to go back?
Oh, look, I think we're ready to go. Let's go.
Hi kids, I'm Nurse Leticia, and a nurse helps the doctor get you ready for your checkup. The first thing that we do is we check your weight on the scale.
What does the scale do?
Weigh you.
It weighs us.
And then we use the stadiometer to see how tall you are.
Stadiometer, so we can see how tall we are. That way, the next time we come, we can see if we gained weight and if we got taller. That's why we take our weight and our measurement to see if we're growing strong.
Are you ready?
Yes, yes.
Okay, step on up for me.
Let's see how much you weigh. 36.
And now let's see how tall you are. 40.
Good, so you're 36 pounds and you're 40 inches tall.
Now let's step on up.
Mm-hmm.
36.8.
Okay.
Ready, let's see how tall you are. 41.25.
Wow, 41.
Step on up, you are 44.8 pounds. And you are 44.75.
Wow. So look how you're standing. You are from smallest to tallest. Should we see how much I weigh and how tall I am?
Yes.
Do you think I'm going to be taller or smaller?
Taller.
You think
you're
so?
You're going to be taller than this.
Oh, let's see. We're not going to really look at the weight then.
She's 67.
67.
You're like bigger than me.
Yes, look at that. So now we know how tall we are and how much we weigh. And the next time we come, they'll do the same thing and they can see if you're growing strong.
Next, kids, we're gonna go into the exam room to get ready for the checkup.
Okay.
Great.
Okay, kids, now we're gonna start your physical exam. We're gonna start your checkup. A checkup is to see how healthy you are and if you're growing. Okay, I'm gonna start with your pulse. This is gonna check to see how fast your heart beats, okay?
Okay.
100. 100 exactly. Beats a minute, that is very good.
Good.
Mm-hmm. And now for you, we're gonna check your temperature. This is a thermometer, okay? Okay. We're gonna stick it under your tongue. 98.9.
Ooh, that's good. Temperature, 98.
Yes, and for you, we're gonna check your blood pressure to see how your blood is going through your arteries. Okay, ready? It's gonna be one little hug. That's all. And you got 100 over 70.
That's bad.
That's good.
So how are our KidVision kids doing?
They are doing great. They are very healthy.
Wonderful. Are they ready to see the doctor?
They are ready to see the doctor.
All right.
Well, hello, I'm Dr. Packer, and I'm a children's doctor, and I'm called a pediatrician. So who can say pediatrician?
Pediatrician.
Guys are very smart. So let me say hello. And hello.
Hello.
And hello.
Hello.
Very good hellos. So first I'm going to use this, and this is called
a stethoscope.
A stethoscope, yes. And I use this to listen. It's So I use this to listen to your heart to make sure that it's beating right, and to listen to your lungs to make sure that you're breathing right. So let's try that right now. And I'm going to first listen to your heart. And I know it's cold.
Very cold. It's like ice.
Oh, not that bad. And now I'm going to listen to your lungs. So sit up nice and big and straight and take a big breath in. Good. Again, please. Again. And again. Okay, perfect. Well, you have a good, healthy heart and good, strong lungs, so that's perfect. Next, I'm going to use my flashlights to look at your eyes, your ears, and your nose. And this is my eye flashlight, and we call this an ophthalmoscope.
Ophthalmoscope.
That's right. Very good. All right, so to do this, I need you to look right over there while I look at your eyes. So keep looking over there, and I'm going to look at your eyes. Perfect. You have good, perfect eyes.
Good.
Now I'm going to use my next flashlight, and we call this an otoscope.
Otoscope.
And I use this to look at your ears and your nose and your mouth. So first, let's see your ears. And this is real easy and soft. And look at the other ear. Now we're going to look at your nose, and that's perfect. And next, we're going to look at your mouth. So I need you to open your mouth nice and big for me. Big, 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 and perfect. A good, healthy mouth. Now next, this is what I use to test your muscles to make sure they're good and strong. We call this a reflex hammer. And see, it's soft. And we're just going to bang on your muscles for a second. We're going to bang right here like this. And we're going to bang over here like this. And sometimes we also check up here too. So we're going to bang over here like that. And over here like that. And you have good, strong muscles. So show me how strong are your muscles. They are.
You did it on yourself.
Perfect. Okay.
Let's guess what these tools do. What does the stethoscope do?
It listens to your heart and your lungs.
What does the ophthalmoscope do?
Check your eyes.
What does the otoscope do?
Check your ears, nose, and mouth.
What does the reflex hammer do?
Checks your muscles.
Good job. Thanks for playing.
Okay, so everybody's checkup showed that you're all real strong and healthy.
Yay.
And you did really well.
Yay.
Happy dance.
Yay.
Bye.
Bye.